ET Now's SME caravan traveled to Faridabad in Haryana to visit LK Telelinks. A company established in 1987 by Mahinder Garg. Counted among India's top 10 cable manufacturing companies, LK Telelinks began business by making components for the booming cable industry.
आइटम सारी सारी हम केबल इंडस्ट्रीज को सप्लाई करते थे। जब सारे केबल इंडस्ट्री के अंदर हमारी एंट्री थी, वहाँ पे जाना आना था, उनके डे टू डे की वर्किंग देखते थे, क्या कुछ में करें क्या नहीं। जब सारा मटेरियल हमारा केबल इंडस्ट्री को जा रहा था, फिर हमने उसके बाद ये सोचा कि हम ही केबल इंडस्ट्री केबल की फैक्ट्री क्यों ना लगा लें।
डिमांड हैज शिफ्टेड फ्रॉम द टेलीकॉम सेक्टर टू द पावर सेक्टर। वी डिड अ लॉट ऑफ बिजनेस इन 90s एंड अर्ली 2000 for the BSNL, for DOT. But now, because the world is moving towards being wireless, there's not that much demand for underground cables for telephones. But there's more demand for power sector.
Second generation entrepreneur Karthik Garg studied at the University of California and came back to manage the affairs at LK Telelinks. With his determination to succeed and lead LK to greater heights, he's kept his focus strongly on clients from India's public sector.
Currently, we are into data cables, Cat 5, Cat 6. We are into power cables, LT cables, which up to 1.1 kV. Railway cables, that is signaling, quad cables. House wiring for NCR, Gurgaon, and some of some customers in the south. Then we are doing power cables for Africa. We are more of a public sector. Majorly, major clients are BHEL, NTPC, Electrical Electronics India Limited EIL, and Nuclear Power Corporation of Limited NPCIL, and the railways, the power sector like Haryana State Electricity Board, Maharashtra State Electricity Board.
Today, LK Telelinks products cater to various industries including power, telecom, railways, construction, etc. The company has a manufacturing unit spread across 20 acres at Faridabad, a workforce of over 1,000 people, and has achieved an impressive annual turnover of over 100 crore rupees. But this success hasn't come easy.
सबसे बड़े जो हम problem face करते हैं वो एक raw material की जो price है वो stable नहीं है। उसमें बड़ा ज़्यादा वेरिएशन है। जैसे हमारा जो मेन रॉ मटेरियल कॉपर है, कॉपर की प्राइस के अंदर बहुत ज़्यादा फ्लक्चुएशन है। उसके बाद फिर डॉलर है, डॉलर के अंदर भी बड़ा फ्लक्चुएशन है। इसकी वजह से ज़्यादा प्रॉब्लम फेस करते हैं। हमारा जो केबल है, इसकी मार्केटिंग है सारी थ्रू टेंडर है। टेंडर से हम कोट कर देते हैं, उसके 4-5 महीने बाद ऑर्डर मिलता है, फिर उसके बाद 4-5 महीने बाद सप्लाई होती है, जो कि 8-10 महीने हमारे कोट करने के बाद निकल जाते हैं। और प्राइस का ये भरोसा नहीं कि कल क्या प्राइस होंगे।
Well, there is a full-time team that is involved in the research and development of more cables, how we can reduce costs plus improve the efficiency of cable. Plus, we have also suggested a couple of parameters to the power sector plus the railways, how they can improve the efficiency of the cable and improve the insulation resistance by reducing the cost.
How do you ensure that each cable that you produce is safe for use?
Our quality parameters are pretty vigilant, plus there is a vigilance team in the company which makes sure the raw materials that are coming in are thoroughly checked. There is a set parameter that raw material has to pass minimum these parameters to be able to send over to production. In the production stage, there is a quality team which checks the cable at every stage, after the insulation, maybe whatever the processes are. So it is checked at every stage, and then there is a final inspection of the cable before they are dispatched to our customers. Plus, we give like a 10-year warranty or a 25-year warranty as per customer demands for our cable. So we are confident on those.
What's your domestic to export ratio like today?
We are a 30% export, 70% domestic. Cable is an item which will only be needed by developing economies, because developed economies, they are done. So at the moment we are fine. We are doing it at Indonesia, Dubai, Sri Lanka, Africa. India is booming pretty well. And there are so many projects that are happening with L&T, ABB, and the railways, power projects. So we are fully packed for the next 1 year.
In the coming years, do you see the demand for your kind of products going up?
With the way India is growing and competing with China and the rest of the world, I see that there will be a lot of projects coming in because any kind of development will need cables, and there are so many airports being renovated. The railway, East Rail Corridor is already being signed, and now they have all the Indian Railway wagons are being renovated, and the maintenance is being given to outside companies. How Delhi Metro is becoming a larger enterprise, and then there is Bangalore Metro coming in, Mumbai Metro coming in, Calcutta Metro is coming in, so there will be demand. We are safe next 10 years.
Indeed, with the ever-increasing demand for cables in developing economies, SMEs like LK Telelinks have a good scope to grow big. With innovation, quality and timely delivery, LK Telelinks is today in its own way contributing to India's infrastructural development. So that was LK Telelinks supplying cables to most of India's public sector. Let's find out what this company can do to improve its business and growth from our SME doctor. Munish Dayal, partner at Baring Private Equity Partners India, will be mentoring all the companies that we are featuring on the show today.
LK Telelinks, it is important to continue your efforts in product innovation and productivity measures. This will help in maintaining margins. Be careful about your expansion into HT cables, as you will have new set of competitors in that field. There is a slowdown in the power and real estate projects. Be circumspect about those possibilities.